Hey Dad, for Father's Day, I'm gonna break your fucking back. How's that? I'm gonna ride you around for hours.
I wanna be Santa Claus, so I'm gonna kill Santa Claus.
Oh, you miss your mom 'cause she died or something? Get a life, dude.
Okay, sweetheart, we're going in the plastic wrap now. Be a good girl.
I am absolutely a hoe for Halloween. Yeehaw? More like knee-haw, more like yee-naw, because what the fuck is this? But before we get into it, let's talk about today's sponsor,
Raid Shadow Legends.
Box Monster, no!
Oh, Nanny, her eyes, oh, Nanny.
Oh, her eyes, Nanny!
Look at this lady getting shot right in front of me. Help, let me go, help. Oh shit, Daddy. Throw it back. I think I'm happy with this thickness. It's not that hard to just grab onto your dad. So I'll probably be sexualizing myself.
I got you. Hangman, I win.
That looks just like the guy hanging in our basement. Now I'm not a girl. I'm a Greg. If your game doesn't have big butt or big boob, no one's gonna wanna play your game. I think we all know that's how Satan sounds. Your friend's expecting ice cream, and instead she bites into a glass light bulb. Gotcha! Pranked! You've been got! You're a weasel, a dirty little weasel. Oof, chief. Uh-oh. Yikes. It's time for me to strap a saddle to you and ride you like a fucking horse.
Pony up, daddy!
So I probably need 15 seconds worth of spanking.
Never know when Charles Darwin is gonna come along and eat your ass.
Oh no, there's Poopy in the toilet where Poopy goes? Oh man. You're gonna hate your wife forever for getting you this as a gag gift and resent your kids for making you use it. So call today and become a fucking horse.
Oh yeah, just like that, baby. Look at my big stupid face.
Oh god damn, pony up, daddy. The United States doesn't recognize pumpkins in any legal sense. Yep, it's the exact shape of a phone.
So be careful.
You're not as safe in an alligator's mouth as you might have thought. Oh god, I don't have to worry about my homework or my job anymore if I'm just a pumpkin. Life would be so much easier if I were only a gourd. So whoever's getting pranked with this one's not only getting a surprise when they bite into it, but they're also gonna have mercury poisoning. That's the prank. Trick your friend into fucking strangling themselves. You're gonna have so much fun watching your friend choke to death, all because of you. Excuse me? Yep, that's the devil.
But you know what, fuck it, I don't want any parents watching my videos. If you're a parent, unsubscribe.
I want somebody, just anybody, to think I'm insane.
She's beautiful, Nanny, don't you get it?
Drink the blood of virgins, I don't know, okay, bye-bye.
Come on!
What the fuck is wrong with Danny?
Ow, ow,
oh. Yeah, you like that?
Ooh,
oh, you like getting spanked ooh. Like that?
Alright gang, let's punch this bitch. One and two and one and two. One and two and one.
What?
Ah! Oh no, I ripped my pants on the way to class. I'm gonna look like the dumbest, stupid fucking idiot in the whole class. Wait, a lighter. Could I melt my jeans and meld them back together? It's worth a shot. And then it just cuts to him standing in front of the smoldering remains of his house. Like, what have I done? Pony up, daddy. You owe me the ride of my life. You owe me the health of your lower back. Pony up, bitch. What the fuck is going on here? Just riding one dad, that's lame, huh? Eat the nuts that Jeremy eats. Watch me convince my entire family I'm insane on this episode of Troom Troom.
Things are looking up a little bit.
Except things weren't looking up. Does beating the shit out of a bunch of 11-year-old girls count as blowing out someone else's candle? Just asking for a friend. Dude, this shit is gold.
How many gold?
Sorry, Uncle Leobald!
A rocking horse.
Oh yeah, you like that, huh?
What was it again? A
rocking horse.
Gah! Gah, daddy! Pony up! What just happened? What is going on?
Gold!
Jesus, man, how long are these kids riding their dad for? Damn, these kids are brutal, just fucking choking their dad. Oh shit, it's time to play with my kids again. I gotta go play with my kids again. All in all, this video was a disaster. Tossed the whole thing in the garbage. It's no good anymore. All right, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed this video. See you guys next time with a really interesting video where Santa leaves me a big present under the tree. But when I unwrap it, it's a warm gallon of milk, and I'm lactose intolerant, and he makes me drink the whole thing. Bye! This video is over now.
Yeah. Over now.
Go find something else to watch.
Or just watch this video again.
I know we had a lot of fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
But you can't stay on this end screen forever.
No.
This video is over now.
Yeah. Over now.
So why are you still watching this?